Welcome to our program. My name is Gábor Finta, and I am the composer of the Rhapsody for Violin and Piano, which I wrote for the request of my friend Edward Shkerjans. At first I was a little bit worried about writing for the violin since I am a pianist, but at the end I hope I got a passing grade for it. I was born and educated in Hungary. I studied at the Franz Liszt Music University in Budapest. I settled in Ottawa in the 80s with my family. The Rhapsody will be played now by Edward Shkerjans on the violin, and the piano part is played by Natalia Bibik-Chabukiani.
Yeah.